Hey guys, it's Alicia, and today I'm going to show you the best WooCommerce plugins for your store. WooCommerce Wishlists are helpful tools that enable users to save lists of products they like. They can then come back to them at their convenience once they're ready to complete their checkout process. In this video, we'll start by explaining what a wishlist is, and then we'll review some of the best WooCommerce wishlist plugins. Before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. Now, what is a wishlist? A wishlist is a powerful feature that enables shoppers to save products that they're interested in. Like adding items to their shopping carts, customers can compile lists of products they may eventually want to purchase. This way, they can easily access them in the future. A wishlist isn't just a tool for customers. It can also be helpful for their families and friends who are looking for items to give them. It's also a handy feature for site owners. Wishlists provide valuable data to help you make more informed decisions on your marketing strategy and promotions. Some of these plugins are premium plugins, so keep in mind that prices may have changed since the filming of this video. With over 100,000 active WordPress installations, the TI WooCommerce Wishlist plugin is one of the most popular tools you can use to add wishlist functionality to your online store. It is a freemium plugin with quality features that enable your customers to create wishlists and add products to them quickly. Once installed and activated on your site, this plugin lets you add an Add to Wishlist button next to the Add to Cart button on your product pages. The freemium tool comes with all the basic settings to add a wishlist to WooCommerce and a paid option with more advanced features. TI WooCommerce Wishlist comes with a free and premium version. The paid option starts at $79 a year for a single site license. This includes a 100% no-risk 14-day money-back guarantee, as well as 1 year of updates and support. YITH WooCommerce Wishlist is another powerful freemium WooCommerce wishlist tool that is feature-rich and flexible. This popular tool makes it easy for shoppers to create a sortable wishlist and share it with friends and family and promote it across social media channels. YITH WooCommerce Wishlist comes with a high level of support, a standard wishlist page, and checkout redirect functionality. Thanks to the short code, you can place the wishlist feature anywhere on your site with ease. This plugin is an excellent choice if you're looking for valuable data. The premium version provides store owners tracking information on the most popular products added to your customers' wishlist. YITH WooCommerce Wishlist has a basic free version and a premium option. A pro license starts at $94 a year and includes 1 year of updates and support. WPC Smart Wishlist for WooCommerce is a solid option if you're looking for a straightforward wishlist solution. It's not as intricate as some of the other extensions featured on this list. However, it is helpful if you're a small business and only need the basic wishlist button and icon. The configuration of this plugin is straightforward. Once you've installed and activated it on your site, you'll need to choose a single page to display your wishlist on. The WPC Smart Wishlist for WooCommerce is free to use. However, there is a premium option with access to more advanced features. A single site license starts at $29 and comes with a 7-day money-back guarantee. If you're looking for a minimalist WooCommerce wishlist plugin, Wishlist for WooCommerce might be the right solution for you. This basic, user-friendly tool provides the standard functionality to let shoppers add products to a wishlist. This tool is ideal for users looking for a quick and hassle-free way of adding wishlist functionality to their site. However, if you're looking for a ton of customization and configuration options, this probably won't be the best fit. While the premium version does include more advanced features, it's still not as extensive or robust as the other premium tools on this list. Wishlist for WooCommerce is completely free to download and use. You can upgrade to a premium license for more advanced features, which starts at $29.99 per year. This includes a year of updates and support. If you're looking for a premium extension, WooCommerce Wishlists can be an excellent choice. This is especially true if you want both your registered customers and guests to be able to create unlimited wish lists on your website. This plugin enables users to create wish lists for everyday use and special occasions. For example, it can be handy for registry-related websites, such as baby showers and weddings. In addition, it comes with an impressive range of customization features and administrative views for shop owners. A license for WooCommerce Wishlists is $79 per year. This includes 1 year of support and updates, as well as a 30-day money-back guarantee. WishSuite is an intuitive WooCommerce plugin that lets you add aesthetically pleasing wish lists to your online store. It makes it convenient for users, including both registered and guest shoppers, to add and view products for future use. It's a beginner-friendly tool that includes an effortless setup process. You can display wish list tables on any page and use the provided shortcodes to place wish list buttons throughout your site. Once added to their shopping carts, customers will also easily remove the items from their wish lists. And get this, WishSuite is completely free. Another free option to consider is Premmerce Wishlist for WooCommerce. The plugin provides an easy way to add and share products to wish lists. As the store owner, you can use it to view existing wish lists and create targeted offers and discounts to help drive conversions. This plugin is not as feature-packed as some of the other wish list tools. However, it can be an affordable and hassle-friendly option that works with just about any WooCommerce theme. To make the most of the plugin, we recommend upgrading to the premium version. Premmerce Wishlist is a freemium plugin. In addition to the free version, there are also premium plans starting at $99.99 for a 1 year single site license. My wish list for WooCommerce is a premium extension you can use to enable wish list functionality among registered and unregistered users on your site. Wish lists are viewable from the My Account page for registered users and can be displayed to guest users via shortcode. This plugin lets you view critical data on products frequently added to your customers' wish lists. One of the benefits of this tool is that it is Ajax-enabled, which can help lead to faster page loads. My Wishlist for WooCommerce costs $29 per year. This includes a year of updates and support and a 30-day money-back guarantee. Do you have any questions about WooCommerce Wishlist plugins? Let us know in the comments section below. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. We offer 2 months free with any annual plan, a 30-day money-back guarantee, and unlimited free basic migrations from any host. Head over to kinsta.com/plans to get started. Thank you so much for watching. If you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.